guys. Good morning. It is Elijah and I's anniversary, so I'm going to do a get ready with me for you guys. You guys have been, some of you guys have been asking for it, so I'm so happy to do it. We're just going to lunch, so I'm just going to do like a light beat, skin light beat. Yeah, it's going to be very natural, probably a little bit of shadow, and yeah. I don't have a topic. I'm just going to talk to you guys about what I'm doing with my makeup. And I am going to give you guys you guys all want to know about mommy and being mommy. So I am going to do that for you guys too. But not right now. We're going to talk about makeup today. So first, I like to go in with my baby skin by Maybelline. While that's doing its thing, I'm gonna brush my eyebrows up. Just have a spoolie from my brush set that I got from Amazon. Just brushing them up to the places that I want them. Now I'm gonna go in with my Anastasia Beverly Hills, my brow freeze, and I'm gonna freeze these hairs into place. Says they like this, that over this, but I think it's really just because the price. Anastasia is a lot, but I mean, it goes a long way. I've had this for a while, and I'm not even like, I'm barely used it. I've had it for a little while. Now we're gonna go in with the Fix Plus, the matte by MAC matte spraying. We're gonna just spray our primer, spray those eyebrows. I'm gonna go in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer in the Orange Corrector to neutralize my dark tones that I have. Concealer sit in. Concealer sits, when it sits down, it becomes full coverage, so we're just gonna let it sit for a little bit. I'm going in with some cold water on my Real Techniques beauty sponge. I have the Miracle Air Blend sponge, natural matte finish, medium to full coverage by Real Techniques. It's blue, so just gonna like dab on the little concealer spots. That I got from Amazon and just go on top of that. Make sure it's just super blended so that when I go in with my foundation, it's not looking crazy. Okay, now I'm gonna go in with the star of the show, my Beautiful Skin Foundation. My Beautiful Skin Foundation by Charlotte Tilbury. So I'm just gonna dab it like all over my face. This is gonna be my foundation. This foundation is gonna give us like skin like flawless finish. That's what we want. Then I'm going to go in with another brush that I got from Amazon and just brush that in. So I know a lot of like makeup artists, they use the beauty blender to do their foundation. But with the Charlotte Tilbury, based off like the reviews and stuff, they say it's better to use your brush to blend this specific Charlotte Tilbury Beautiful Skin Foundation in with a brush. Studio Fix in this shade NC44 for my under eye. Actually, before that, we are going to spray my face with my matte fix. Go in with the MAC Studio Fix Concealer in NC44. All right, so let's blend this out. Beverly Hills brow wiz in dark brown and just fill in my brows. That's what we want to go for. So now I'm going to go in again with the MAC Studio Fix in the shade NC44. Put a little bit on my hand and then just, you know, do my under eyebrow concealer. So I just have that much on there and I just dab in my angled brush. There's a key to not having your eyebrows looking crazy when you conceal them. Just conceal here, right underneath the arch with a light concealer. And then now I'm going to go in with my, MAC Studio Fix in the shade NC48. I think that's 4 shades lighter. So that's like closer to my actual skin complexion. Closest actually. go in here, same technique on your hand, dip in the brush, and then filling out the rest of your brow. So the end, you don't want to go all the way to the front. Like there. And then the same thing on the opposite brow. Okay. And now you're going to bring that concealer down. Don't add any more product. Just bring the concealer down. Just like that. With the angle brush. Now you're going to go in. 1 second. Now you're going to go in with your concealer brush. Mine is a flat brush like that. And then just blend it out after you have brought it down. It should be ready to be blended at this point. And then just do not add any product at all. Also, I like to take my beauty blender and like just go right on top. I feel like the beauty blender just like help blends everything together, you know. So yeah, just do that. That's done. Now you want to set your brows. I just use eyeshadow to set my brows. Same shade, Morph palette, first top, the end. Also going to do a glittery shade, this shade here. Simple. Now I'm gonna go in with my Maybelline Fit Me. I don't know what shade this is. In the shade medium deep. I do think it's too dark for me, but I'm just gonna set under eyes. I should have did this a little while ago, but I did not. Still looking up. Okay, and while I am baking, I am going to contour a little bit. So I have my cream contour palette by True Complexion. You guys seen it, know it, you love it. And I'm gonna use the contour one. This is the one going from medium to deep palette, so. Dust off the Fit Me. So now that that's done, we're all done with that. My face is done. Natural beat. We're gonna go in with the Fit Me one more time and spray the face. The NYX Suede Matte Lip Liner in the shade Moonwalk, and just line the lips. do use my NYX Butter Gloss in the shade Madeline on my bottom lip. Then I go right on top with the Fortune Cookie. I just put a little bit because this is like really bright on me. And then I go in with my NYX Filler Instinct in the shade Let's Glaze. This is the look. Fluffy baby hairs. I know one of my friends asked me for this tutorial, so I'm gonna give it to y'all in detail. I did just give it to y'all yesterday, but I'm gonna give y'all a little more in detail. So I just brush my hairs out, brush my little baby hairs out, and then I just take each one and curl them with this small flat iron. They're all curled now. Now I'm gonna take my toothbrush and I'm gonna spray it with some Got to Be Glued free spray. So spray it all on there. This is for the fluffy baby hair look. I also do my baby hairs another way when I don't want to use a flat iron on them. I just literally just put my edge control by Style Factor, the edge booster, and just put it on there. Comb it with like a comb and just swoop. I might do that. I just got to see how this is looking. I'm actually going to do that for the front, this top part here. So now I'm just going to take the toothbrush with the Got to Be on there and just swoop. Play a little bit in my hair and see if I can get some different styles or whatever, because I don't know if I want to wear it down. I feel like that's so basic. Of my get ready with me is done. My camera is overheating, so give me a second. I know you guys can probably tell I'm in a rush. I'm finished with my look. I'm in my naked wardrobe outfit. I got my earrings on. My fragrance today is the Chance by Chanel. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm gonna give you guys a full look. I'm gonna use my phone to do that because my camera's about to die. But thank you for watching. So I wanted to give you guys a snapshot of my outfit. I'm recording on my phone, so I know it looks like probably crazy to what the video look like up thus far. So I have on my naked wardrobe two-piece set. I forget what it's called. It's like a rib material. The pants are wide leg. My purse is from Shein, and I have some green shoes on as well from Shein. Yep, and the pants are wide leg. Yep, so that concludes this video. Thank you guys for tuning in, and I hope you like what you saw and you enjoyed it. This is my get ready with me. Now Elijah and I are headed off to lunch.